We have a comment on the flex bending regions. I want to learn Altium, but your prices are so high. So the first thing I'm going to say about this is that you have to invest in yourself if you want to be a professional designer, and that includes investing in software. Now, if you compare Altium with another platform that has similar capabilities like Zukin, Siemens, or Cadence Allegro or Cadence OrCAD, you're actually going to find that Altium is very competitively priced, and you get all of the same capabilities in those other platforms. Also, you have to take into account that there is a lot of demand for people that know Altium. It really has become the industry standard, especially for newer companies. A lot of legacy or older companies still use Cadence and Mentor or Siemens Expedition or PADS. The reason is that they have 30 years or whatever worth of design data, and of course it takes a lot of time and effort to convert that to a newer CAD format. But smaller companies that are growing, that are looking for employees, or they're looking for outside help as contractors or freelancers, they want people that know Altium Designer. So if you want to work for those companies and you want to do it as a freelance or a contractor basis, make sure that you know Altium Designer. Now, if you want to learn Altium Designer, there's actually a free way to do it, and you don't have to be a student and sign up for the Altium Education Program to do it. You can actually download CircuitMaker. CircuitMaker is a free program that has all of the Altium tools built into it. So it's basically like an Altium Designer Lite. It doesn't come with simulation. There are a few other tools that it doesn't come with, but all the basic stuff with schematic capture and layout and routing are included inside CircuitMaker. And guess what? CircuitMaker is free. Altium doesn't really maintain it because it is a free platform, but you can download it and start using it immediately. And I think that is a great way to learn a professional tool like Altium Designer.